walking, cause I gotta get my butt back to my side of town. Just leaving school or class, same thing. I'm trying to get closer to my side of town before it gets dark or too dark. So welcome to Vlogmas. Happy Vlogmas day. What's today? The 4th. A signal would have been nice, real nice. But yeah, I'm about to get closer to my side of town. Your girl is hungry, so I'm contemplating on whether or not I'm gonna stop at Wendy's. I have not ate today. I take that back. I had a slice of pizza earlier, and that was at like 11. Sorry y'all can't see me, but this is kind of great anyway, because I was gonna try to edit it to where you can't see where I'm going. You can see like a peek of the window, like right here. So yeah, I'm just checking in. I'm trying to stay consistent with my Vlogmas, because I was really sad when I didn't finish last year, and I didn't even do Vlogmas. I did the 12 days of Christmas, and I didn't even finish that. I got like halfway through that, and my hair looks a mess since I just took this hat off. But yeah, y'all, so but once I get to a light, then I'll come on. My hair look a mess, Jesus. But I'm gonna go ahead and focus on driving and getting on my side of town. And then maybe if I decide to stop at Wendy's, then I'll check back in with y'all. I'm gonna focus on my speed and make sure that I don't speed, because I have I'm not gonna say a bad habit, but I kind of have a habit of speeding a little bit. Especially if I got somewhere to be, them extra 5 miles or whatever per hour, it makes a big difference. But ever since I've had my license, I haven't got a ticket, so I would like to keep it that way. Okay, get off my butt. Yes, can I have your crispy chicken sandwich, 4 for $4 meal.
What for you drink?
Strawberry lemonade.
Alright, anything
else? No, that'll be all.
Alright, $4.98.
Thank you.
Hey, you know, I'm
thank you.
Food.
Okay. Thank you.
Have a good
day. You too. You can tell I'm hungry. Let me make sure I got everything in the bag while I pull off. Fries, nugget, sandwich. Okay, I'll see y'all back at the house. Hey y'all, so I made it back to the house, to the crib. I got my food. I just got out the shower, so I rushed and I took like a good shower. Cause whenever I get home from school, take a shower, especially now, cause everybody's getting sick. And I'm sorry if the quality is so bad, because I'm recording on my iPhone, so I didn't feel like just carrying around a big old camera. I just wanted to say this. I'm going through finals right now. I'm a college student, if you didn't know, so I'm going through finals right now, and which is why I've been uploading my vlogs at like 8 and 9 o'clock. I'm going to try to have this one up earlier, but that's why they've been late. So after next week... No. Like maybe like the 13th or the 14th, I don't know yet. They'll be up earlier because I have more time. But I'm just trying to put all my focus into making sure that I get my final projects and my final exams that I need to study for. So I'm trying to get that ready. Get prepared for that. Let me show y'all what I got from Wendy's. If you watch my mukbang, then you would already know. For my drink, I got strawberry lemonade. I let my little brother taste it, and he drank almost like but I haven't ate all day. Like, I ate a pizza before, or one slice of pizza before I went to my classes, and that was at like 11 something this morning, and I'm about to eat my Wendy's, and it's 6:39 p.m. That's bad, I know. He gave me a napkin. I got a 4 for $4 deal, which is you get 4 different items for $4. With tax, it was $4.98. So just a heads up. So I got my chicken nuggets. These are really good. Like, I don't know. I need to check their menu, but if they have it, like, McDonald's has like a 20-piece nugget. If Wendy's has that, I'm gonna have to start getting that side of fries, strawberry lemonade. Yeah. And the guy, he was nice. You could probably hear him on this in the past clips, but he didn't ask me what dipping sauce I wanted. I wanted honey mustard, and I didn't think about it, so he just gave me barbecue. Which is fine, I guess, but I wanted honey mustard. You get fries. I need to pray over my food first. Okay. And then a chicken sandwich. 100% all white meat chicken. Huh. Another thing, I grew up eating on, if I did have fast food, I would go to, like, McDonald's. Nowadays, I think they changed their recipes and stuff, and they're using different stuff, because I cannot eat anything on the McDonald's menu, like anything, because it will make me sick, like food poisoning sick, everything. Only thing I can get away with is maybe like a McChicken, but I won't even try that. And I saw on Instagram that Nick Jonas finally got married to his fiance. Not finally, it seemed like their whole engagement went quick. Nick Jonas, he was always my favorite out of the Jonas Brothers. Kevin is married, and he's been married, and he has 2 kids, I think. And then Nick just got married, and so now we're waiting on Joe. Oh, and there's Frankie, too, but I don't know. But congratulations to Nick Jonas. Congratulations to them. And I saw his wife's wedding dress. It was beautiful. And the train was, like, so... It was so long. It was like 5 or 6 different people carrying her train. I couldn't do that at my wedding because I'm clumsy and I trip over air, so I don't need a train that long. Thank you guys so much for watching. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe. I've got some other videos coming. Of course, because I'm doing Vlogmas. Duh, Jasmine. I'm running on fumes because I'm hungry. So thank you for watching. Please give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. And leave a comment down below. Let me know, do you like Wendy's? Do you eat at Wendy's? And if you do, what do you usually get? If you don't like Wendy's, tell me why. Like, this, the meal that I got is good, but you know, I hate that they don't toast their buns. Anyway, thanks for watching, and I'll see you on the next video. I can't, hold on.